Hey, y'all, it's Costume Jeweler. We just got to Red, White, and Blue Thrift Store, Hillsboro Avenue, looking for purses, jewelry, knickknacks, whatnots, doodads, and trinkets to pack up for resale on YouTube. Live sales, those are on Saturday nights at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Look at this. Bam, already. Dooney and Bork, or Burke. And we're looking for purses for resale, whatnots, doodads, trinket, knickknacks. Banana fish, never heard of it. So subscribe to the channel, hit that thumbs up for the video. Click that notification bell, make sure you click all so you're notified of all of my video uploads as well as these live sales that I have on my channel. Let's go see what we can find. So I'm already in here and hit three purses. This one I've never heard of either. Not sure if this is worth anything. Some banana fish. I'm just not liking the faux leather stitching. It's a cute bag, kind of reminds you of a tufted Vera Bradley. This one right here is nice. Also, we're gonna check it out on the inside. I believe it to be leather and see what brand it is. It's a good looking bag right there. Nordstrom. What do y'all think about this one? Should I get it or not? This bag right here, I'm gonna get it if the inside is good condition. A Dooney bag, if you ever see an item that I bought, send me an email and I'll give you a price quote. Let's check the inside of this one out. Looks good condition overall. It's a little bit dirt on the inside. I'm gonna go ahead and get this one anyway, I think. The Vineyard Vines. Is this worth pecking up, y'all? Look at this one. Y'all know I love my signage, and I'm gonna get this and put this in my house too. I love this one. What is this? Some kind of 70s artwork, maybe? This is pretty cool. Let's see what we can find here of any treasures. Who is this? Mark by Martin Jacobs. This is Red Wallet. Y'all have seen Swank on cufflinks. I guess they used to make wallets too. Never heard of this brand before. This looks like it's leather. Here's the inside. Y'all tell me what you know. I'm interested in this old piece. Kinda liking this one. Bracelet. Here's the brand. I am seeing some really adorable purses behind the counter. That's cute. Have to get that one for sure. These are pretty nice. These big old things. Great earrings for teachers. And then we've got these bags here. They're looking pretty good. I'm gonna check some of those out. Yes, please, thank you.
It's expensive.
It is. It's pretty though.
It is. And I like the match.
Yeah. It's a good looking Dooney right there. Picture of it and think on it.
Quiz. And
did y'all watch that haul video the other day from all the fantastic vintage and antique jewelry? had that haul video. It was really fun. We had two sections of it, two nights in a row. Is this Tiffany? What? Is that real? So I think those would be hard to authenticate, but how much is that worth if it is real, y'all? If it's a real Tiffany? Try to get to the red, white, and blue at least once every week, and I go to both stores when I'm here because it's a little bit of a far drive, and I don't like to go like one day and then come the next because I just feel like they probably don't have much new stuff out if I come 2 days in a row. And they've got jewelry bags this time. Normally they don't. They always have some kind of bags right over here too. I hardly look at these though, just because I found a couple things here good before, but I don't really look at those too much. But I don't want to discourage you from not looking at them because you might actually find something. I bought some of these in the other store. These are $4.99 each, the shampoo. And guess how much these are on Amazon? They're $60. $60, that's worth getting. This is pretty. We're gonna head on back to the jewelry on the wall. Now, do y'all think these are expensive shoes? Look at these. The red, white, and blue does. Look at that. Oh, this would have been great had it not had a broken leg. Thought at first that might be a fossil watch. Gonna hit the wall of purses. Here's hoping we find something. Claudia Canova. Doesn't seem like real leather. Here's hoping that we find something great. New York and Company and Klein. Okay, look at this. I've never seen a suede coach before, y'all. I'll show you the inside also. It's a suede, kind of pebbled, green. And inside looks good condition. I don't know if this one's real or not. Look at the stitching there. What do y'all think? Is it too close to the numbers? We will hang on to that for a little bit. I'll comp it at the end, try to research it a little bit before I decide if I'm gonna buy it. Oh, there she is. This is what I'm talking about. Rosetti. She comes in all different forms. What is this big old bag right here? I like the hardware on it. Looks like it's leather. Never heard of this brand before. Not sure if it's fancy or not. What do y'all think? Spotted something down here I want to check out. I think this is a fossil. Not in the greatest condition, so I'm going to pass on it. I wish it were in great condition, though. It's pretty. Kipling. Not see anything, ladies. What's going on? This right here is a hobo, vintage hobo. I'm not gonna get it, but I do like that brand. Like they've cleared a lot of these out. Made room for more. Well, what's this one here? BCBG. All right, y'all, I think we're gonna get out of here. This is a cute tote. Looks a little vintage. Gonna get out of here, and until the next video or live sale, I'll see y'all later. Thanks for watching. Bye.